Yo, what's good, guys? This is my second time recording this. I spoke for a bit too long the first time. I don't really like just you guys sitting there and listening to me talk, and it's boring. But yeah, this vlog's a bit late. I filmed it on Friday. I didn't really have a plan for this week, but I just wanted to say initially, you know, like, our community, we lost Riley Palfi yesterday, which is a kid that I've known for a very long time. I've known him since he was 16. Passed away at 19. He was also prepping to try and be pro this year, just like me. He's always been really, really supportive. I was talking to him yesterday, and he called me actually before my last competition, the night before, just to check, you know, how I was doing everything. He's always been really, really supportive. In lockdown, when my dad was probably the lowest I'd ever been mentally, and I deactivated all my social medias, like, he, like, actually made an effort to reach out to me and check. I mean, a lot of my friends did, you know, but he was one of those kind of people, you know. He was very, very supportive, and the people that he respected and the people that he liked to be around, like, I know some of his friends will be watching this, because obviously we're all, like, you know, I know all these guys. So, like, if he was down for you, then he was really fucking down for you. And, you know, that kid, I mean, he was definitely an inspiration for a lot of people. He had insane, like, drive. I don't think anyone had more self-belief than he did. And yeah, I just wanted to say, rest in peace. You know, I couldn't not say something, because, like I said, you know, we're all, like, you know, we all know each other, and I've known him for a long time. And for me to just say nothing, and at the day after, when I found out, I was actually on a client call, brand new client, when I found out, and it was very, very late for me. I had to be up early to do my cardio, so this is my first chance of processing it now, so yeah, it's pretty rough. But, you know, guys, you know, you've got to make what you can of your life. So yeah, I just wanted to come on and just say a few words, I guess, for him. Gonna do shoulders and arms today. I don't really have a topic for this vlog, so we're just gonna get on with it, guys. I'll just go through the session, and I guess I'll talk to you guys in between the sets and stuff. Yeah, I will catch you when I train. Okay, guys, so getting going right now, shoulders and arms. Starting off with seated military press. I did it last week, so yeah, two sets on everything. A heavy set and then a back off set. My strength's actually, I've kept it quite well, which usually my pressing takes a big hit. I'm managing to still press some good numbers, so yeah, let's just get on with it.
Sit on my wrist, they said it went signing like kid for some cheese. I told him this fuck, I'm already rich. DBC just asked me if I got a Tonka for really. I told her I got it, see. And I just be cutting her belly on tape for new diamonds. I told him they turn on the scene.
I told her go turn it up. I got these bullet dummies on me, bitch. I'm already up. And I got that bitch who gon' pull up on me every Tuesday. She know that she's sucking it up. Said I'm getting in his eye. I told him it's up. Fucking ain't people that say it. Told him it's up. I got a bag on me, bitch.
Like, okay, guys. Last one with set done. So I like to do my last warm-up set, like, just two or three reps, a little bit heavier than normal, just so I can, I guess, like, you know, just sort of get used to feeling something heavy. So, big set today. I think we're just gonna put 100 kg on the machine, and then, yeah, I think it's 6 to 10 reps. In the other gym, I did hit this with 7, but the plates there are a little bit lighter, so we'll see what happens today.
I got beef in the cook, a bit fall of diamond, bitch. They diamonds sit on my wrist. They said it went sunny, look here for some cheese. I told them this fuck, I'm already rich. The bitch, she just asked me if I got a tonka for really. I told her I got it, see. And I just be cutting up belly, I'm taping new diamonds. I told them they turn on the scene.
I told her go turn it up, I got these full of diamonds on me, bitch, I'm already up. And I got that bitch who gon' pull up on me every Tuesday, she know that she sucking it up. So them I can't eat his eyes, told him it's up.
Guys, two sets done there. I hit a big fucking max with 100 kg. I don't know if I'm shouting. All I can hear right now is Carti in my ears. But yeah, that's what it's a gab about, guys. On the days when you feel shit, when you feel depressed, those are the days where you push the fucking hardest to get what you want to achieve. So yeah, done on there. We got lateral raises next.
Yeah, I'm a true punk, yeah, with a lot of pain. Y'all be capping online on a Instagram.
Put your tucker by your wife and legs up. I'm a damn mega Jason, what they did, they hit. I'm the captain of this boat. Give me the money, you get no. All this fun is on the same, yeah, shit is getting old. Where your money, where your bitches, yeah, you a joke. Diamonds on me, tell it deep, it's why they didn't poke. Yeah, but none of these bitches facing this shit, drag it in a throat. I just be booted every day. Than your mammy, but your mammy put up for me and give me whammy. I like sex, I like drugs, I like money. Okay, I like drugs, it's so silly, but it ain't funny. Yeah. We just said, why the hell you even talking to me? Why you busy pull up for me, give me sloppy to me?
Alright, guys, experiencing some lightheaded feelings right now, which comes with, you know, the territory when you crash dieting. Plus, that it's actually warm outside in the UK for once. So yeah, we did two sets of lateral raises, the same as the Smith Machine, heavy set and light set. Same with the rear delt flies. And then we've just done single arm lateral raises. So the second set there was just a drop set. And now we've got cable front raises. I've only done front raises with a barbell. I've never really done them until the last few months of my training when Phil's given them to me. I actually don't mind them, but I do think, especially for someone like myself with, you know, overdeveloped shoulders, the front raises weren't really necessary, but I know that, you know, we want some of my strong points to remain strong points. So that's the reason that we're doing this. But yeah, front raises now, and then I think we have shrugs, and then it's on to biceps. Oh, I just noticed that my camera's on a low battery, so if it dies, I will catch you guys tomorrow. I'll charge it and I'll finish the vlog off tomorrow. I'll give you guys a physique update and the rest, all the rest of that, and just here, yeah, keep you updated on the prep.
And I'm in the target throwing bonkers. Yeah, well they watching how I move like they got binoculars. I gotta watch the way I move cause I got popular. Yeah, how you made your bitch with choosing, it's no stopping her. Yeah, I know she can get confusing when you're out of her. Yeah, it's a hit every time I speak, bitch I'm out the park. Yeah, I was down there for a long time, I was in the dark. Yeah, you can check all of my demons and ask them where we are. We ain't outside, but we ain't inside, we on a boulevard. Yeah, take.
Yo guys, so biceps, portion mouth, we did the shrugs, did the front raises. I have concentration curls, which is nice. I've literally done them. I remember doing them when I first got into the gym years ago. But now, you know, since I've worked on my arms a lot, I feel them a lot better. So we have two sets of those, two sets of single arm hammer curls and across the body, and then two sets of cable curls. And then I'll do abs. I'm doing abs every day now, every training day, cardio and then posing. my camera will definitely be dead by then, so I think I'll just show you guys my posing tomorrow morning when I come in for faster cardio. So yeah, I'll see you guys then.
Every day just so I could feel more. Yeah, I'm a true punk. Yeah, with a lot of pain. Y'all be capping online on a Instagram. Yeah, put your tugger, but you're wiping legs on you. I'm at them and Mega Jason. What they did, they heads on me. I'm the captain of this boat. Give me the money, you get though. All this thought is sound the same. Yeah, this shit is getting old. Where your money, where your bitches? Yeah, you a joke. Got me on me, thought it's deep, it's wider than a pole. Yeah, but none of these bitches facing this shit, drinking in a throat. I just be booted every day, I forgot how to walk, I learn to float. I don't need a son of the arm, richer than your mammy. But your mammy put up on me and give me whammy. I like sex, I like drugs, I like money. Okay, I like drugs, it's so silly, but it ain't funny. Yeah.